The Directorate of Criminal Investigations on Wednesday afternoon released a video clip of a main suspect behind the recent Nairobi IED blast, which injured two people at Latima Road. Footage shows brown man dressed in black attire carrying what looks like two brown boxes on his right hand. Twitter adds info and privacy police are appealing for help to identify the suspect so that he can be arrested. Statement accompanying the footage goes, DCI detectives investigating the Latima Road IED explosion are appealing for the public's help in identifying the person circled on the video below. If you have any info that may further our investigations. On January 27, 2019, two people were injured after an improvised explosive device exploded at Latima Road at night. One of those injured was a trolley pusher who, according to the police, had been handed luggage which had the explosive sealed in it. Nairobi Regional Commander Ruben Dolo then confirmed that they were yet to arrest a suspect in connection with the incident, but assured the public of thorough investigations.